Well, this is just a continuation of the 30 days of protest that was called since Black Friday. We send that message directly to the entire machine, the Black caucus, the White caucus, the Hispanic caucus, that nothing will stand down and be quiet until we get results, until we get justice. We're going to go out to the entire machine. We're not going to stop until we indict, convict, send the killer cop to jail, because this whole damn system is guilty as hell. Indict, convict, send the killer cop to jail. The whole damn system is guilty as hell, including the machine. The whole machine, white, black, Hispanic. We're going to do a mass voter registration drive. And this goes for even the Black caucus. They covered it up for 13 months, as well as the White caucus and the Hispanic caucus. They're all in this together. We must make sure that they indict the entire city council, the entire Black caucus, the entire machine, White caucus, Hispanic caucus. And let's keep that message in the street that everybody is guilty in this. Everybody, the entire city council, from the top to the bottom, from the mayor to the aldermen, to the police department, mm-hmm. They are all culpable in this cover-up. Michigan Avenue is because this is the heart of the money in this city. This is the heart of those who control things in this city. When you stop the money, you get their attention. There's only two things they understand. That's money and politics. And we're going to shut both of them down. And we don't care if it's a black politician, a white politician, a Hispanic politician. It is time we shut them down. We do mass voter registration. We shut them down. This fake black leadership in this city, we will not stand down and have them to have us be quiet either, because they are part of it as well.